Emotional and joyful scenes as exhausted passengers from the Norman Atlantic ferry wreck arrive back home in Athens, Greece, after a four-day ordeal. Tearful family members jump into their arms.
I feel lucky, blessed. It feels wonderful. But there we were left helpless when the accident happened.
Passengers say the ferry's crew was nowhere to be found when the blaze broke out.
We were the ones who gave the alert. No alarm was sounded. We heard the noises and saw the flames and came outside. And we were the ones who woke up the people. The crew were nowhere. Neither was the captain.
There was no alarm, nothing. We woke up from the fumes, the flames and the sounds the cars made when they were burning.
More than 400 people were rescued from the ferry fire off Greece's Adriatic coast on Sunday. But at least 11 died. Dozens are still missing, and there is confusion over how many people were on the ship in the first place. Italy and Greece have opened separate investigations into what caused the fire and how the emergency was handled.